I think I lost them. Can finally regain. Ah! No! I've started recording. Now I have to turn off this epic music to replace it with epicer music. So I just got released from jail. I had a pretty high bounty, so I literally, when this guy killed me, like 10 guards with powers enough to destroy entire civilizations. 10 of them. I'm a bad guy. Yeah. As you can tell, bad guy. My evil hand. Badness. And I have fire magic. Oh, by the way, this game's called World of Magic. So I always get annoyed when Roblox YouTuber plays this awesome game and I don't even know what game it is. Yeah, my name is DinisourDoom. To say that so I get more views. I just got released from jail. I had been waiting for like 20 minutes or something. But don't worry, it wasn't boring. I was watching Tankfish. Look at these bounty hunters. And sorry, the volume isn't that big. The volume here. No! Stop jumping into the water while burning. What kind of person would do that? There we go. I love how this game gives you the option to get a quest for them from them while you're literally attacking them. I can literally pick a quest from her while literally fighting her. Can you see how bad at this game I am? Anyways, it's 2022. I've uploaded like 3 videos and I still haven't done a Super Doom Spire video. Why? I want to know where we go when we die. Anyways, we interrupt you with my video with a sponsor, Literal DreamWorks. Watch their Shrek movie. Anyways, continue. Anyways, let's shoot this guy. Haha, I'll just keep on saying anyways to make it harder for you. Why am I not avoiding attacks and I'm still taking less damage than him? Oh, maybe because he's not avoiding attacks either and I'm attacking more? But probably not. Maybe not. Burn. Burn with my burn power. That was a hard boss fight. Why am I getting blood pump effects if I'm only, like, lost, like, less than 40 health? Also, this is where I was while I was in jail. No! It was a tornado? I was just going toward the lightning. Oh, there's no fall damage. Level 52. Look at this epic boss battle, guys.
Epic boss battle. Epic.
I've noticed that my voice sounds deeper in Spanish. Does it? Hola, mi amigo. ¿Cómo estás? Wait, can I speak English with that Spanish accent? So we're gonna kill this guy here? Never mind, he's level 51. Does my voice sound deeper, bros? Oh, they're telling me to surrender to the wall. Psych! Oh, they actually see me? That's new. I'm gonna clap you boys. Oh! Never mind, there's so many of them. They actually see me. It's like Sed with his toys. He's gonna torture Woody. Stop jumping! They have so much more experience than you. They're level 51. Look how experienced they are. Yo, oh! They actually got here! Ah! Dude! Ah! Ah! Get after me! Dude! They can't get to me because I'm faster. It takes them 4 minutes to get up a ledge. I am behind this tree, but they know where I am. They see me at all times. I'm gonna fight that. That guy's looking at a wall. Now's my chance. Oh my goodness! I couldn't see him. I was behind a tree. Therefore, I couldn't see him because he was behind the tree. That fire. Stop jumping into the water while burning. What kind of person would do that? Why am I burning? Let me jump into the water real quick. Air. Oh goodness, they're waiting at the ledge! Run! Run! Oh, I'm injured. Oh no, my character's got a cramp, and that's why he's losing health, not their attacks. Bro, it literally hurts me to use my stamina. I think I lost them. Can finally regain. Leave me alone. I told you, these people never. You cannot lose them. I walked for like 30. I ran for 30 minutes from someone and he still killed me. Can these guys help me? Can NPCs fight each other? Can't anyone help, please? Maybe we have to take the graphics up. Oh, they're here! Dude! What are they? Help me! You guys! Dude! Yes! Attack him! He's jumping too! NPCs are so bad at fighting. They aren't even fighting. Maybe it's because I insulted them for being NPCs. Hashtags NPC lives matter, people. I found their one weakness. Again,
legends. Oh my goodness, why are there so many of them?
My bounty is only 39 crowns.
This wall protects me.
It's not even a wall. They could just
use your jump for something.
But I think I can lose them now. I think I've lost them. You know what that means, people? You know what that means? I'm finally safe. Roblox indie games are awesome. Wait, can I make this jump? No! Magic, here it is. Fire magic.
3. Explosion!
Yo, I look like Doctor Strange. You choose the fire magic so that you look like Doctor Strange. Or
yo ho ho
Oscar. Hey, that doesn't do as much damage as it looks, Brendan. I could just spam this. Except the charging part. Take this, Oscar! Nope. Yeah, bye, Oscar.
Anyways, guys, this is it for my Minecraft gameplay. I had lots of fun. It was fun. It was also FUCK!